Hey everyone, I haven't did a broadcast in a while. In the last game I was doing, I did Far Cry. I do own the game now, so I might get back to it sooner or later, but as of right now, Elden Ring is new, and I kind of want to play it. It's a big thing out, so let's see how it goes. I guess I'll play a warrior. Let me move my camera. This is the name I always use for my medieval human characters. One moment, I'm looking for something. Oh. Now, my character Bloodhunter has a scar, so the scar comes from being hit in the face with a flaming beam in his old village. Yeah, switch to a vagabond.
Thank you. is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knife, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering.
Now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung Eater. And Sir Gideon Othnir. The all-knowing. Elden Lord.
I've been watching, Gab Smolders to play this game. So, I've wanted to play it. I like reading all these things. Cool that that the other players are like ghosts. people who wrote these messages is obsessed with buttholes. I like reading weird things that other players put.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Don't.
And you got other players' bright messages.
Thank you.
I want to keep my head on. Sand is beautiful.
Yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Alright.
Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless. Me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with Grace? The golden light that gives life to you, Tarnished. You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of Grace, a path that a Tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you, Tarnished, to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal the path forward, most certainly, to Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff. The home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off, I should think, to Castle Stormvale on the cliff, where Grace would guide you if you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are.
Pretty sure that knight over there will kick my ass, so. Kicked in my ass. What I've seen, this is where the maps are. Die, fuckface. Now I know why Gabs was so adamant on attacking them. I'll be right back, everyone.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.